Hello everyone, myself Lathe, myself Ayush. Today we are here to present a presentation on the topic cold storage. Ayush, can you tell me about cold storage?
Yeah, I can tell about cold storage. It is believed that early humans catch fishes and hunt animals. And since then, early humans catch fishes, hunt animals and collect wildlife. They call hunter gatherers.
Yeah, they had to learn about which plant is and their parts could be eaten or not, and which plant is eaten, and which fruit is ripened, and which were poisonous. And they may also use leaves, bark of trees, and skins of animals as clothes.
Yeah, you are right. They did not build any houses or huts for and they live in national cave shelters.
Yeah, early humans also kept moving from one place to another for different reasons. Like early humans would hunt animals and after some time there was scarce of animal of that place. So they moved from one place to another. And they also eat honey, wood, and peas, nuts, etc.
After some time, the place should not have enough food for early humans to survive, and they have to move one place to another.
Yeah, early humans also move in search of water, like the ponds and lakes are dry up in dry season and rivers change their course.
Generally they settled near ponds, rivers, lakes. Because the place should not have water enough for them. That's why they move one place to another. Now my friend Nathik will tell you about tools used by early humans.
The early humans built the tools of bowls, stones and wood. Most of the information come from this remain stone tools found by archaeologists.
Historians think that the early humans make tools by two different methods. The first method is called stone and the second method is called pressure breaking. Thank you.